Look, I just want to know, when is somebody going to do something about that crowd gathered under my window all night, every night, making all that racket?
And yeah, what about all them kids be running up and down the hall all the time?
Don't be talking about my kids, because y'all got kids too, and ain't no saints neither.
Why are you so touchy? Ain't nobody mention you.
But if the shoe fits, steal it.
Okay, look, this is getting us nowhere. What we should be discussing is staging a rent strike and taking the landlord to court.
What we should be discussing is that bad element that's done moved into this block amongst decent people.
I done called the police over a dozen times about C.C. Baker and that crowd gathered out in the alley, smoking dope and robbing folks.
That ain't what I'm talking about, and you know it. I'm talking about them two that just moved in across from me.
You know, Maddie, you know them two that mind their own business and never have a harsh word to say about nobody. Ain't them the two you mean?
What they're doing is wrong. They're sinning against the Lord.
Well, let the Lord take care of that.
Oh, okay, Miss Sophie. Anime, we really can't let this turn into
that
a gossip
session.
That doesn't
surprise me a bit. Not coming from the likes of you.
What's that supposed to mean? Yo, prune pit!
Excuse me, we must get back to business.
Get on my nerve.
Roscoe, you have a question?
Teresa, won't you please go with me?
To what, Lorraine?
The tenants' meeting. I told you all about it.
The tenants' meeting. Lorraine, they ought to condemn the place.
That's a productive attitude.
I'm sorry. I can think of better ways to waste my time. Why don't you go and you can tell me all about it? Please.
Okay. Don't forget to let me in, okay? Because I don't have keys.
I'll think about it.
Bye.
Bye.
What you mean I owe 3 months rent? I can't be no secretary. Huh? You talk about your mama not owing no rent. You understand me? You don't put my business in the street. I will kick your butt, you sap sucker, you. Do you understand me? You don't be putting my business in the street.
Someone having a slight difference of opinion?
Old Roscoe there claims Bettina shouldn't be secretary. Oh, she owes 3 months rent. She said he owed more than that. And it's none of his business. I don't know how it got into this. I thought we were supposed to be talking about ways to raise money for a housing lawyer.
Your mama! I'm gonna knock your chin.
No, wait!
Well, y'all can take y'all's tenants meeting and stick it where the light don't shine.
Okay, let's settle down. We still need somebody to take the minutes.
Wait, this is going. They better take the hours.
Excuse me. I'll take the minutes.
Thank you. Okay, we can finally get down to business. Now, Apshu's going to tell us about some money-making ideas, and then we'll take a vote.
Ain't we supposed to vote over who we wants for secretary? I mean, can just anybody stroll in here and get shoved down our throats and we don't have nothing to say about it?
Look, I can just go. I was only trying to help.
No, wait. What boat? No one wanted the job. Did you want to take notes?
Lord, she can't do that unless we all recite the ABCs. And we better not do that too fast. Now, listen here. Why should a decent woman get insulted while y'all all take sides with the likes of them?
I'm as decent as you are, you old bat. And I'll come over there and land you in the mouth.
Yes, I will. Yes, I will.
Now,
sit down. Pick on me. Pick on me. Like I'm the one going around doing all them filthy, unnatural things right in front of you. Every one of you seen it? Every one of you been done talked about it? Not just me. You see what you done? Moving here with your nasty ways. Well, you ain't welcome here. You hear me? You ain't welcome here.
What have any of you ever seen me do except leave my house and go to work just like the rest of you? Is it so disgusting for me to speak to all of you on the street even though nobody ever speaks back to me? Is that my crime?
Oh, don't you sit there like little Miss Innocent. I'll tell you exactly what I see. I wasn't gonna mention such filthy things, but you done forced me. You forgot to close your shades last night. And I saw you. I saw the both of you.
There he was, standing in the bathroom door, dripping wet and naked as you please. Calling to the other to put down her book and come over and bring you a cool towel.
She ain't got
standing in that bathroom door with your naked behind. I saw you.
I guess you step out of the tub with your clothes on, make it easy on Jesse's eyes.
Okay, stop it. All right, be quiet. Everybody, shut up! There is nothing funny going on here. Why did you do that? This association is for everyone who lives here, you judgmental, self-righteous old wench. Who do you think you are? You can't do anything but be disruptive and humiliate people. Then you can just get the hell out of my apartment. That's right.
Fine. That's fine with me, sister. This ain't nothing but a whole bunch of old silly mess anyways. Jesse!
Come on, Jesse.
I don't want to hear another word out of anyone that isn't strictly related to business. Do I make myself clear?